All right, I built myself a little obstacle course around my house with 9 different bikes, so let's see how it goes. Here's my GT Furry downhill bike, and this is the longest downhill I have. Ooh. Down the Saska Trials. And I'm switching over to the gravel bike, my GT Great. My 20-inch trail bike. Hardly ever ride this thing. There's spider webs on it. Feels strange. And my 29er sensor. All right. Next up is the bike. Now we get serious. Okay, time for the e-bike. My GT E-Force is gonna be next. Force.
Don't destroy my flowers. Or me.
And last but not least, classic. Whoa. GT Saska from 93. Let's see. And that completes my course. Whew. I'm tired.